This is a consumer protection alert. Your personal financial data is at risk. That's right. Visa and MasterCard are working with China to rewrite security standards for your financial data. If we do nothing, a company controlled by the Chinese Communist Party could soon be processing your payments and accessing your data. It has to be stopped. The Credit Card Competition Act would block China's access to American credit cards. Tell Congress to protect your data now.